Back again. Finished polishing this little reaper. I've already read on the internet that this steel is really hard to polish, and I have to admit, absolutely. So I wanted to give this thing a mirror polish, but it's insane. I don't know why it is so hard to polish, but it is. So therefore I left it a little bit unclean, because otherwise the polishing process would take forever. And because this was meant to be a little quick project, nah, it's not worth that effort. So yeah, I gave up. So now we are building the sheet out of Kydex for sure. Yeah. I don't have a clue how I'm gonna do this, like always, but we will do it. Just simply creating some spaces for those two grooves here, so that the knife will be able to slide in and out of the sheet without any problems. What a great failure. This project must be haunted or something. I should have known that I should have better stopped when I cut myself. It would have been better. I thought, hey, knife so blank and shiny and polished, it's looking great, but something is missing. It's so empty. So I decided, hey, let's go for an edge. Some fine etchings in there. Ooh. Beautiful. Not much, just a few. Just have a look. It's so freaking messed up. It's unbelievable. And worst, can we get it? It's looking like freaking swish, swish. Swiss cheese. So yes, somehow, probably the nail polish failed. I already wondered myself during the applying of the nail polish that it's so sticky and gooey. Now I know why. Because this nail polish is wasted. This fucking voodoo magic. Someone seems to really hate me.